remove this fat cap. Not to be confused with the spinalis. That's not the ribeye cap. The ribeye cap is still left on the chunk that I'll be cutting into steaks. This is just the ribeye cap. Get that removed. Let's remove this yellow cord, otherwise known as the patty whack. Just trimmed up a little bit. So there you have a bone-in beef rib section.